Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm John, this is Many a True Nerd, and welcome back to Omerta, City of Gangsters, which I've been playing because I kind of had a bit of a hankering for some slightly old-school, isometric, chance-to-hit turn-based stuff, and this has been scratching that itch very, very nicely. I think we're kind of still in the kind of the training mission-y bit at the moment, and the game is challenging me to make $1,000, so let's see how we go about doing that. Okay, so this place is looking to acquire beer. This is, like, pretty legitimate stuff. So this is all kind of perfectly normal. So what I need to do, if I can just get 30 beer, then they'll pay 600 for that at this joint, which is right next to my hideout. And this guy is selling 35 beer for 335. Hey, yes. Soldier, so we'll send over Squigs, because Squigs tends to get a bonus.
I took the jam out of their donut.
Okay, Squigsy returns with lots of beer. We supply this place, and John, you go in to close the deal. John heads over next door, supplies these guys who are in a speakeasy with some beer, and we will make a large part of our money back. Meanwhile, over here, Squigsy, you head in with 10 beer. John returns.
There's a reason why I'm the boss.
With loads of dirty money. Excellent. So those places now like us. Relations are warm. Ah, Squigsy's back. Squeaksy found four places of interest, including, what is that? A protection racket. Interesting. And we've got some local moonshiners making good liquor. I'd say we attack those guys. That seems like a good thing to do. Okay, so we've actually got a combat encounter, and we want 30 liquor. That seems a good way. And in we go for another fight. Let's see if we've figured out how the fighting all works just yet. All right, now, let's take this nice and careful. This looks like there's only one. Oh, no, there's another entrance down here, but this is probably the sensible entrance. Jump.
I'll take care of him.
Okay, yeah. John, use your action points there. That guy is aware of me. He has 75 hit points. And can we hit him with a stomach shot? 70% chance. That's good. Go for that. Yes. Good, good, good. And I've got 10 action points left. I may just be able to finish this guy off, actually. What does this do? 12 to 24. I might just be able to kill him. I might get lucky. Miss. Hit. Let's just do... Yeah, we may as well do a precise one to finish. Just to make sure we hit him. Okay, he's pretty darn weak. And end your turn.
Yeah, boys.
Squigsy, you're on next. Squigsy, in you go. Yep, Squigsy doesn't really always... Squigsy doesn't always understand the concept of cover that well. But, you know, he gets on okay. He gets on okay. Let's just precise shot this guy to make sure he goes down, because we should be able to finish him off pretty easy.
I'm way better than you.
You are indeed, Squigsy. But do you have to make a mess on the sofa? This is going to be our sofa in a minute. Right, John, move over there. End your turn.
Ready, boss.
Squigsles, you're heading over that way. Now, what can we see? Nothing much yet.
I'll take care of him.
Oh, we got someone. We got someone. We got Wise Guy. We got to take out Wise Guy.
Ready, boss.
Okay, we got ourselves at least one enemy there. But can't do much with him yet.
Horse feathers. Here they are.
Okay, he knows where I am. He does know where I am. What's he got? Has he got a flipping shotgun? Oh, that's a concern. Right, that could be a concern. Right, Squiggles. Yeah, you should probably take a defensive stance. Whatever you want, Squigs. Okay, let's go for a stomach shot and start wearing him down. Missed. Well done, Squiggles. Yep, you've failed me.
Time to get a move on.
We'll move you to there. Question is, can you hit him? No, you're not in position to hit him. Because I don't really want to go here, because that's a bit exposed, but fine, we'll try it. We will try it. We'll go with a stomach shot for you too. Okay, good. He's bleeding, which is excellent news. Now I just want to kind of get him... I just want to start wearing him down a little bit. He's bleeding already, which is a good thing to do. Let's just start shooting him a bit. And may as well make this a precise final shot. You had 91% chance. How did you miss? Also, oh... So Wise Guy's about to get two moves in a row. That's worrying. Oh, what the heck? Oh no, there's two Wise Guys. Right, interesting.
Yeah, boys.
Right, okay, what situation are we in right now? Squiggles, you're not in great shape. But that's fine. We'll be fine. All you need to do is... That guy's way over there. He's very unlikely to be able to do much to me. Squigsy. Alright, can you get a clear shot at this guy? Yes, you can. All we need to do is... He's not got much health, actually. You know what? Precise shot. Aim at him. He'll be able to go down pretty
quick.
Good
job, boys.
Beautiful. Well done, Squiggles. You know, I'm going to stay here. Let him come to us. Let's take a shot. Squiggs is doing all right, though. He's in a very good position. We'll try. We'll go... It's barely even worth it, quite frankly, but... No, we're not going to be able to do much to him. Even with precise shot, can we hit him? Ooh. Well, we should have been able to, but apparently we failed. Ooh. Okay, but that one worked. That's kind of weird.
Yeah, boys.
Okay, and then Squiggs, you're actually bleeding quite badly. You need to be careful, actually, Squiggles. Actually, yeah, over here. Bit of an angle. You might be able to do a bit better. And then let's see if we can get bleeding damage on this guy. No, we can't. Come on. Yes, bleeding damage. That is exactly what I wanted. He's pretty weak. End your turn. He's 10 down. He's going to take a shot at... Ooh, ouch.
Time to get a move on.
That was a lot of damage. I am really badly hurt. Okay, but he's got to be in trouble now, because I've now got... Yeah, he's damn shotgun. But I've got the ability to... If I don't move, I get plus damage. So, yeah. I get plus damage if I just don't move, 14 to 28. So I'm just going to shoot him. Yep, works for me.
Nothing personal.
Indeed it was not. You have won. Magnificent news. And with that, we are in possession of a whole bunch of liquor. Question is someone buying liquor? So we've got all this liquor, but we don't really have actually many places to sell it right now. So we're going to have to spend some money just to actually get hold of what's going on, unfortunately. Right, yeah, you go that way. We need to get as many opportunities as possible. Yeah, Squigsy, you go that way. Yeah.
I'm in a rush, boss.
So we're investing some dirty money into both of these cases, because we need to figure out what's going on, because I need to find somewhere to fleece this damn liquor that we've just stolen, because right now no one's actually buying it. All right, Squiggs, he brought some new places back with him.
Right.
And John brought some information too. What the heck is this? Celebrity in your pocket? Hello. Okay, so we've got a celebrity, which we can arrange a performance and receive some clean money based on your like rating. And, oh, cost 5 liquor. Okay, interesting. Interesting. Oh, we've got all of this up here. What is all of this up here? Quite frankly, I think we just need to acquire more damn beer. Because, yeah, this place that's buying beer near us is pretty much the only place that's actually doing much in the way of good. So, unfortunately, we've got all this liquor, but I'm not sure we can actually use it for much. Okay, fine. Screw it, we just need to get some more beer. Right, Squigsy, you're raiding this place.
It's a free country, isn't it?
Go and raid that place. Meanwhile, John, you arrange a performance with a celebrity for 5 liquor.
A lot of work to do.
So all of a sudden, we've got this damn liquor filling up our place. In fact, we could do with a bit more space. Now, we need legitimate money to do that. Oh, John's just used some liquor to arrange a performance of a celebrity.
That's how it's done.
All right, John got some clean money. Excellent news. And even better, we can sell some liquor and get rid of some of that. Right, John, go take care of that. That clears out some space in our warehouse, which means...
Nice beeswax, eh, boss?
There we go. And we have stolen a load of beer, which is good news, because what that means is we can supply this place with beer. You go do that while John is arranging other bits and pieces. Because our house was a little bit full, unfortunately. And John returns.
Boss, it's those damn thugs again. The ones that beat me up. We have to take them out before they end up taking our money, boss.
Oh, no. What's happening here? Well, it looks like we made our $1,000, but unfortunately, not many people were too impressed with that. The goons that kidnapped Squiggs are back. All right, Squiggsy, We have to start this. We have to sort this out. Right, we're not auto-resolving, obviously. We're actually going to fight this. So, we need to shoot all of them to protect our business.
Ready, boss.
Now, what is actually going on here? Ooh, what the heck? Where even am I? Where on earth am I? Now, first thing we've got is apparently we're... How did we end up in this kitchen? Why? What on earth is going on? Right. Squigs, get into the forward position like you normally do. Now, where the hell are all the gangsters in question? You may as well, quite frankly, go into defensive stance. There's no reason not to. You've got nothing better to do. End your turn. Where's the gangster? Uh-oh. Oh! That was a damn good shot. Oh, this guy's... Okay, right. So apparently they're running in from the outside. That's what's going on. Maybe I own this place. I'm really not sure. Right, so John is bleeding and has only 45 hit points. That's not good at all. Right, John, get into cover. Get into cover. Oh, hang on, we might want to be over here. Yeah, let's be over here. We do need to quickly heal up, just in case. And then we need to start taking out these guys. I do like a good stomach shot to start off. 47% chance hitting that guy. Go for it. Beautiful. All right, good. 6 action points left. May as well go for a precise one. 86% chance. Yep, good. Right, end John's turn. More people coming. Is he just trying to shoot through the windows? Can you do that? Oh, darn. I bet you can as well. That's not good. Right, Squiggles. You need to take out this damn guy. Squiggs is doing pretty well on the health front. He's okay. This guy has 75 health at the moment. I feel like I might want to move Squiggs over to here. I might move Squiggs over to here because Squiggs is pretty tough. So I'm going to move him around to here. To this position. Then with his 12 hit points... We might be able to shoot this guy in the back repeatedly. Or this guy. This guy we could just kill. Yeah, I kind of just want to finish off this guy, quite frankly. So, 73% chance to hit. Yeah, let's take a chance. And one more will do him.
I shoot you, you fall down.
Yep, Squiggsies has figured out roughly how this works, yes. Then we want one stomach shot for this guy. I want this guy bleeding. Okay, he's bleeding and Squiggsy is out of everything, but that's okay. He's done good work. Oh, it's John's turn. I didn't realize it would be John's turn again. Now, John gets bonus damage because he hasn't moved, but he's very unlikely to be able to flipping hit these guys. Actually, he's got 92% chance. And that is how much damage? Yes, that's 14 to 28. That's not too bad at all, actually. Nice. Okay, can we actually take this guy out? No, we're very unlikely to be able to, but if we do enough damage to him, his courage will fall sufficiently that he's very unlikely to be able to do much. So I'm just going to take 2 shots with... do I want to do that? No, I might just take 1 precise shot. No, missed. And 1 quick shot. Okay, that one hit at least. So he's going to be in a bit of difficulty. Yeah, his courage is under half and his hit points is damaged. And he's going to suffer bleed damage too. So that's good. All right. So, yes, end turn. So he's going to be in a lot of trouble. Oop. Oh, yeah, you can't hit Squiggsy. He doesn't stand a chance. Oh, whoa.
Time to get a move on.
Okay, so Squiggsy's actually surrounded at the moment. Squiggsy is surrounded, but John is going to get bonus damage from being able to stand still, which is good. So I can just hit this guy. I want to hit this guy with 1 bleed shot if I can. Okay, he's bleeding. Good. And then we can get 2 precise shots in for 71 damage each. Oh, come on, John. You're messing it up. And then 1 normal shot, but with aim, 15 damage. Okay. And then I cannot do anything else. I stay in cover. Squiggsy is not in perfect health, but he might be able to kill both of these guys. Squiggsy might be able to be a total badass this turn and just kill these guys. Squiggsy, finish off this guy. Actually, you can finish off that guy really easily. How did you just miss? Oh, you idiot. Right, just finish off this guy. Yeah. Because this guy's got a gun. Guns seem to be relatively dangerous. So just finish off this guy for 90%. Yep, he's dead. think that was a critical hit that was completely unnecessary. Okay, good. He missed. This guy then... Pretty sure we can't do much to this guy. John, can you make it over there? You can make it over there. We may as well just run out and shoot these guys now. And a couple of precise shots will nail him. Should do. John, finish him off.
Time to meet your maker.
Indeed it was. Oh, beautiful.
Those goons were persistent until I taught them a lesson. I doubt they'll be coming back soon.
Okay, I fear we've made too much noise here. It might be time to take our winnings and move to another part of the city. You have won. Okay, that's the end of the first mission, the world's playground. All right, I'm enjoying this. I might do a little bit more of this. I genuinely kind of get it. It's nice. It's strategy, but there's also combat. I like this style of game. It's fun. And in the meantime, I've been John. This has been Many a True Nerd, and this has been Omerta's City of Gangsters. Thank you very much, and goodbye.